I am the co-creator of Spider-Man. I dreamed up the idea of these characters originally, and I wrote the first stories. I think Peter is probably the most empathetic fictional character around in comics anyway. I thought I would make a hero who was a teenager. By making his life less than perfect, it gave a lot of readers a chance to relate to him. And I always wanted him to be very smart. He was kind of a nerd before he became Spider-Man, but he was a smart nerd.
And go!
Well, the scene that I shot, I think, is one of the cleverest scenes I have ever seen in an action movie. To me, playing these cameos is the most fun you can have without laughing. I love doing them. I cannot tell you how many people I meet today, these days, fans, who come over to me and say, Stan, I am so grateful for those stories of Peter Parker. I wasn't trying to write the story so it would be therapy for people, but I'm really glad to hear that.